So if $100 is invested, so meron tayong P, 100 invested interest per month. So interest rate is 0 point, move natin pakaliwa ng dalawa para maging decimal. 0.0667 naka-monthly. Compounded continuously. So take note, compounded continuously. How much will be the account in 5 years? So N, i-convert natin yung 5 years sa month. So 5 times 12. Sabi ko nga, yung rate saka yung N dapat same unit. So naka-month na yan. So compounded continuously. So anong formula ng compounded continuously? F is equal to P. So si Pern. So P is 100 E raised to. So 0.00667. So naka-monthly. Yung N dapat naka-monthly. So 5 times 12. So 100 raised to 0.00667 times 5 times 12. So equal. So ang future worth is 149.21. So dollar. So yan yung answer. So, pag sinabing compounded continuously, gagamitin natin ng F is equal to P, Pern. So, ganyan.